Prime Minister Narendra Modi is visiting his parliamentary constituency of Varanasi today to inaugurate the Kashi Vishwanath Corridor, a project that is expected to boost tourism in the city. As the Prime Minister arrived in Varanasi, he was greeted by the people of his constituency. People could be seen waving at the Prime Minister. Before inaugurating the corridor project, Prime Minister Modi offered the prayers at Kal Bhairav Temple in Varanasi. UP CM Yogi Adityanath also accompanied the Prime Minister to Varanasi. The Kashi Vishwanath Corridor is a 900 crore rupee project that will connect Kashi Vishwanath Temple and Ganga River with a 75 meter wide corridor. The project's foundation was laid by the Prime Minister in 2019 and has 23 buildings that are built at a cost of 339 crore rupees. These buildings provide facilities like Yatri Suvidha Kendra, City Museum, Viewing Gallery, Food Court, among others. The project involved the purchase and acquisition of more than 300 properties around the temple.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.